Welcome back, everyone. My name is Edwin, also known as Solid Snakey, and today we are once again playing Mass Effect 1, trying to complete our Paragon playthrough. When we last left off, I believe we done something involving... Hold on, Pinnacle Station. We completed Pinnacle Station, and I think we found a Rachni infestation. Today we're going to wrap up that Rachni infestation. There's two more areas we need to investigate before we tackle Feros, so we're going to go ahead and get a start in that. In case you're wondering where I'm at, I'm currently in my apartment. It looks really dope. And, yeah. So this little terminal right here, it's like a little gambling machine, sort of. You're at the mercy of RNG, but you can get some really good pieces of equipment. I got a few Gaff Pulse Rifles, got a new shotgun, and got my, Master Spectre pistol, which is the one I'm really stoked for. Got a sniper rifle as well, and a few pieces of armor, and some biotic stuff. So, today, my hoping is, I'm going to... we'll replenish our grenades. I'm going to take Garrus and Rex with us, because Garrus is my main man. So we got a sniper rifle for him, and a new assault rifle as well. And a few new pieces of armor. Got it the third time. So we're gonna go edit their lockers real quick. Although, I do not think it's necessary. Actually, I'm pretty sure it's not necessary. We need to level up Garrus a little bit as well. In terms of his points. Finally starting to get my voice back, which is quite nice. Galaxy map. We need to go to the Stax Theta system. Currently we're in the Argus Rao. Stax Theta, it's one of these ones. Or is it in the interior? Yeah, the interior. Erebus. That seems like some place we haven't been before. We'll take a little gander. Oh no, we have been here. I remember Nipmos. So it's the other system we haven't been to. Archron. Interesting choice of name. Fartrol. Altia. Altihi. Let's see, Fartrols, blah blah blah. Excuse me. Check this asteroid belt. Oh, we got one thing. I think. Yeah, right here. Carbonous asteroid. You're an insignia. You discovered signs of a battle while scanning an asteroid field in the Atron system. A small recon and recovery team led by Navigator Presley was able to determine that many of the ships were marked with the I'm not even going to try to pronounce that. Colony insignia. Survey. Light metal. Aminia. Okay. So, let's go to Altia. Boop. Pretty intimidating. What the hell is... Oh, that's a planet. It's the Death Star. It's a battle station. That's no moon. Now, get some Rachni. Hey there, guys. Hope I'm not disturbing you. Wakey, wakey. Uh-oh. He looks new. Rachni soldier. Brood warrior. Wow, he just had a Mako shell. And they have biotics. Frame rate. Frame rate plus. I only have to focus on one group at a time. We are not going to have a whole bunch of frame rate issues. Well, I say, as we have frame rate issues. It's probably the particle effects. What? 258,000 just for that? Okay, I mean, I'll take it. I'll take it all. Ooh. They're just floating. Boop. Kick the hornet's nest. So you thought I was gonna say beehive. Murderize your faces. I'm back here. Well, you took no damage from that. That is unfortunate. I'm stuck. Make up lose. How have you not gotten hit by acid yet? Knock knock, asshole. I mean, they can't say we didn't knock. In we go. Boop. Because it's Rachni, and because it's a very bad habit I have, we're gonna save. Let's try out our new pistol. Looks like these guys held out. Hard decryption. Omni-gelette. A pistol. Combat optics. I will probably take those combat optics. Shepherd. Oh no, we already have them. Never mind. We got more Rachni in here. You see me already? Little buggers right there. Whole bunch of them as well. Oh my god, this pistol. It just shred things. It's beautiful. I love it. I love it. I love it. Upgrade kit. Nothing of interest. Anything over here? Nada. I mean, at this point in the game, we have everything we need. Maybe a little bit of better armor wouldn't hurt, but we got the firepower, so that's something, at least. What the hell are these? They can be shot. Are they mines? They're not. No. We've already got the best biotic stuff available to us. Easy decryptions, more shotguns, and a variety of things. I'm gonna save real quick. As you do, as you do. Now what do we have in here? Terminal. Well, it was easy enough getting in here, which means I'm gonna get ambushed, I think.
Commander, you see this? They just received a supply run 2 days ago. The Rachni worked fast.
I don't like this.
Tell me about that supply ship. This planet is supposed to be uninhabited. The Rachni didn't come from nowhere.
Checking. This base is supplied by drone freighters, dispatched at irregular intervals from different depots to reduce the likelihood of tracking. I have it. This one came from Argos Row.
There may be more Rachni.
Wherever it is, there's probably more Rachni there. Let's get to the bottom of this.
Right.
The Rachni infestation on Altia seems to be the result of a supply drop from the Argus Rao system. The logs downloaded from the freighter showed you... The logs downloaded from the freighter should allow you to backtrack the ship's course to its origin. I swear, this game is making me dyslexic. Dyslexic. Okay, back to the Normandy. So we're going to the Argus Rao system now. Beepity bop. Sheriff's apartment. Argus Rao. It's somewhere. We'll get it eventually. Phoenix system. Is that it there, or is that Pinnacle Station? That's Pinnacle Station. Unknown. Nope. So it's not here, which means it's in the other system. The non-DLC system, I would assume. We are looking for a ship, which means it's got to be somewhere around here. Let's check. Journal, please. Listening outpost, Theta. Okay. Mark showed that. Yeah, shortly after supply drop. We're from the depot in Sigma 24 and the Gargon system. Does it say where? Oh, probably the same system as before. I'm a dum dum. It originated from the Argus Rao system. Well then, don't I feel like a big dummy? Whoa! Vectra. Cameron. Chableau. And the gas giant. Sleekon. Well, unidentified space facility. It's being assembled from used off-the-shelf civilian ship models of diverse origins. There are no obvious hull markings, and it is not broadcasting an ID signal. Cerberus, perhaps? Maybe. Maybe, baby. Rex Garrus. Let us go, gentlemen. Let us go. Whole bunch of Rachni. Let's save real quick. Right. Anything back here? Nada. Boop. Murderize your face. I'll raid this place my way back out. I got little boogers. The pre-shot. The pre-shot. Someone's gonna get me. Yep. No. It's blocked off here. We're going to run the long way then. Ah, seeing as we're here, I suppose. You know, I would really love some new armor game. Oh, bugger. Oh, there you are. Don't I feel stupid? So you came from which way? I don't want to talk about it. Okay, I don't want to talk about it. Feelings have been hurt. Pride has been damaged. An average decryption has been unlocked. Heavy Krogan armor. I doubt it's going to be any better than what he has, but sure, we can check it out in a little bit. We done did it. We're here. We did it, fam. Oh. Okay. Probably going to have to kill things. Fun times. Okie dokie. Any logs or anything? Nope. What about in here? It's probably just weapons and stuff. Looks like it's and stuff. Light human armor. Phoenix armor. Just burning through that Omni Gel. That it? No, got one more. Medium human. It's of no use to me. Okay, check out our new armor. Oh my god, and it's terrible. Yep. Sorry, Rex, old friend, old buddy, old pal. Not today. Terminal. That looks like a bomb. That is most definitely a bomb. Okie dokie. I think so far we've dismantled 4 bombs, one of them was a nuke, so...
Personal data recorder for Major Elena Flores.
I'm pretty optimistic. Entry 1.
Play the first entry.
Sigma 23 is almost fully operational. The barracks and storage lockers are complete and we've begun stocking the munitions. It's highly unlikely the Alliance will patrol in the nebula. I expect our only risk will be from pirates, and who'll believe them? Looks like we'll have space for 2 reinforced platoons of Cerberus commandos.
Cerberus? Is that a corporation?
No. But we have encountered them before, and I called it. Entry 2.
Play the second entry.
The package arrived today for field testing. I'm told they're fundamentally similar to the units being developed on Novaria. They promised this batch would be stable. Something about them developing in proximity to the master control unit. We detected some pirates setting up an anchorage in a neighboring system. I think we'll try deploying them there first.
Okay, entry 3.
Play the last entry.
They've escaped containment. Clever bastards. We treated them like animals. We should have treated them like POWs. They're spreading. Boarding the supply ships and sending them to random destinations. They'll be all over the cluster in a week. General, if you recover this message, my advice is, screw the Rachni. They're too smart. Use one of the other projects. Flores, signing off. For the final time.
This is a familiar story. A failed experiment with the Rachni. Nice to see humans are consistently stupid.
We try. Okay.
Let's go.
The escaped Rachni definitely came from this station, though the motives behind this Cerberus group are vague. To prevent further contamination, arm the station, scuttle charges, and evacuate to the Normandy. Arm charges. Let's get the hell out of here. Or try to, again, until we die. Probably. Hopefully not. Nope. Not again, you little fucks. Fill me once. Oh god. Not like this, fam. Not like this. No, tick. No. Yeah, I have a feeling that's gonna happen.
All clear.
me open that. Can we make it? Of course we can. Because you'll never beat Commander Shepard. Cutting it close though. Get the hell off that ship. Alrighty. Any dialogue? Nada. Okay. So next on our shit list is Feros. That's gonna be fun. We leveled up as well, didn't we? Probably put it into barrier. I don't think that could hurt. Increases my shielding for that duration at least. Make a quick little save and then we'll make our way to Feros. Beepity bop boop. Feros. Pretty sure we've been to the Hercules system, but I'm just gonna double check. Excuse me. Never hurts to double check. I'll tell ya. Yeah, I've been here. I remember. Main mission intro, possibly? Not at all. Nice. Logan. But you, Jackman, is Wolverine. How dare he? Quan? Or Quana? Survey. Okay, that was odd. And these planets. Sharing. It's the gas giant, I think. Prophean data disk. The planet Sharing displayed some strange readings while being scanned. Chief Engineer Adams pinpointed the source and located a strange object. Tally and Adams brought it on board and spent hours taking it apart. The purpose of the object is still uncertain, but it was Prophean in nature and contained a Prophean data disk. Nice. Feros. Population of 300. I remember here. There's one highway of doom. Nothing on comms. Something's up, Shepard. Why are you stuck? Shepard, no. Not like this. Ah! Are you stuck again, Shepard? Or can you finally move? He can move. We done did it. We done diggity did it. Okay, see it real quick so we don't have to go through that nonsense again. My chair is so squeaky. We should take Tally with us, or Liara with us. But we need a tank. Yep, screw it. We will take Liara with us. No, wait. No, we need to take Rex, because he's got better weapons. Fuck it. We're doing it for the story. We may as well.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore.
And we'll actually level her up and give her some weapons real quick. Liara, you can have that. And that. Damage. More damage. And I think for here. Yeah, proton rounds. I think that's pretty solid. Level you up a little bit. Give you all of the things. Lift. Warp. We can just ignore stasis for now. Barrier. First aid. Electronics. I didn't realize you had overload. Sorry, scientist. Okay, and then we can just focus on our biotics a little bit. Lift. Singularity. First aid restore is that. And then barrier as well. We'll give her a little bit of survivability. I don't think that could hurt. And then we'll finish off with more lift. And then I need to edit your thing a little bit, don't I? Yeah, that'll do. That'll do, donkey, that'll do. Gars. Advanced overkill.
Exo Presley has the deck.
And that's us. David? I'm just saving so I don't have to, like, go through and respec her all over again. That'd be a pain in the ass. David, how you doing? How you doing? You like a little bit crazy? Ship.
Fidan wants to speak with you immediately.
Who?
Who's Fidan?
He's our leader. He needs your help to prepare for the Geth. They're making another push. Please, up the stairs past the freighter. Look out!
Well, David, you are the most important character that I hardly ever knew. You will not be forgotten until, like, a minute from now. Oh, at least biotics. Hi there, guest sniper. It's not working out very well for you, is it? Did I change their options back to aggressive? I don't know if I did or didn't. Active. Yeah, I did. Okay, out of this menu. Spider Geth. Spider Geth. Spider Geth. They're annoying little shits. 9k. Let's fucking go. Make sure they're secure. What if I find Geth there? Are you saying you won't go? No, I'll go. Okay, see you real quick. Just so I don't have to fight for all of that nonsense again. Save over this.
Those Geth are bloody dangerous.
Yeah, they'll kill you.
The Geth will surely kill us all.
May O'Connell.
How is a woman supposed to think with guns going off all around?
That's an Irish name. I appreciate that. Ledra. We'll explore real quick.
The Geth are mounting another attack.
Anything in here? Anybody not? Nope.
There, there, dear. You'll get through this. Just relax.
What happened?
Headaches are getting better. I just have to stop thinking about the past.
Okay.
Hello, off-worlder. I'm glad that we aren't totally forgotten by the rest of the galaxy.
Dear, please try to rest. You're not ready to speak.
But they should know. I mean, they are very important. Yes. That's better.
What's wrong?
Is there anything I can do for you?
I'm fine. I just need to try to think clearly. It's just a lingering pain from the last attack. I'll be fine.
I can't see any significant damage, but something is clearly causing her pain.
Please, just let her rest. She just needs rest.
I very much doubt that, sir. Public extranet terminal. Codex. Getting jammed again. Ah, it's because there's more Geth up ahead. Now we'll deal with them in a minute. Anything over here? Apart from an injured civilian.
But I don't know how
Hannah.
The Geth can't be allowed into the heart of the colony.
Okay.
This work must be completed.
I'm not entirely sure what we're meant to be doing. No, we're meant to talk to that guy. Save. Do all that saving.
Huh, Commander. I'm glad they finally sent somebody to help us.
You're a bit late, aren't you?
Arcelia. Sorry, Commander. Everyone's on edge since...
Watch out! We've got Geth in the tower!
Protect the heart of the colony!
It's like it, people. I would hardly call that a colony. And they've already slipped past you like once before. I mean, I appreciate your optimism, but like, really, guys, come on.
I don't want to die. Please, don't let me die.
Did he kill him, or did I save him? I don't even know. I think he died.
All targets eliminated.
But tried so hard. Back down to the bottom. Talk to these beautiful specimens.
Protect the heart of the colony.
Or not, we're going back up. Got more things to kill. Things to kill, people to see. What do we got down here? Zeus Hope. Well, we'll deal with these guys up here first. And I missed. And then I fired. And I missed. My biotics are coming along nicely. As he says, while he dies. I'm trying to use Omnigel, please. And got you down here. What am I stuck on? Not again. Not like this. Ah! Trying to shoot past Garrus. It's not working.
Not now, Shepard.
The Geth dropship. Can I move? Please let me move.
Now we can update Fiden and get a vehicle safely out of the Normandy. The Geth base is our next objective.
I'm stuck. Again. Why did this happen to me? I've made my mistakes. Oh, okay. just before we talked.
Huh, Commander.
You're a bit late.
Arcelia. Sorry, Commander.
Watch out! We've got Geth in the tower!
Yeah.
Protect the heart of the colony!
Heart of the colony. Yeah. If I would stop getting stuck, we wouldn't be in this mess now, would we?
I don't wanna die. Please, don't let me die.
Where is he anyway? In the process of dying, I see. Well, I tried. We need to go down here.
All targets eliminated.
Or is this the elevator? I believe this might be an elevator or stairwell.
I believe we are headed in the wrong direction. The tower is behind us.
Indeed, Liara.
Oh God, they're everywhere.
Recon drone. What was down here then? Spider Geth.
All clear.
No, it was just one civvy. And an access corridor.
I'll follow your lead, Commander, but this is not the way to the tower.
I remember having to come down here. Why are we fighting Geth down here? Water valve.
We got them all,
this
Shepard.
Valve looks like part of a large system. There are likely others we need to activate as well.
Indeed. Okay, so I got this going for us.
Take him out.
Destroyer.
Plus shield.
Lift mastery. Map throw.
Negative contact, Shepard.
Ian Newstead. Okay, don't think it would hurt to save here. Unless we get stuck again.
You don't want to go down there.
Who are you?
What are you doing down here?
Nothing I should be, and anything I shouldn't.
No! That was a good one. Very intense.
Are you okay?
What's the matter with you?
Just invoking the Master's whip helps remind me I'm still alive. You're here for the Geth, aren't you? You're not the only one interested in those things.
What do you mean?
Who else is looking for the Geth?
Not looking for. Looking to get rid of. They're a thorn in the side of the... Trying to get to the dying.
Just leave him. He is completely mad.
Can I help?
Is there anything I can do to help you? Do you even want help?
Help me? No. No one can help me now. I'd rather die fighting.
Fighting
what?
Not that kind of fight. It's like running through a thorn bush. The more you struggle, time's up. Company's coming. Ask Fidan. Ask him about the... Ah!
Look out!
What the... You're still alive? What the hell? Okay. Gaff transmitter, that's above us. Is door open? Nope. Okay. That was weird. I think. Oh, water valve.
Doesn't look like it's been activated yet, though. We should keep looking.
Okay, so we've already been down there. Which means it's probably over here. Off to the left. Okay, Liara. I mean, I can't hear you, but I can read. And there was some tunnel back here. Something we opened. And I want to try to access it. I think it was right here. Yep. Van. The Varan Alpha. The Varan falls dead, riddled with slugs. This must be the Alpha Meal, the pack leader of these feral scavengers. Okay. Oh, no. Keep thinking access to collect everything. That's above us. I'm gonna check my journal real quick. Varan main. Okay. There's two side missions. I think there's a few more. In fact, I'm pretty certain there's a few more. More Geff. Drop those two. Another spider gif. Not even. Not even. I have no idea where I'm going to. Crowed warrior. If I could shoot him, that'd be swell. What's this? Upgrade kit. Transmitter tower. Okie dokie then. I mean, if you insist, game. I'm gonna save real quick before I destroy this. Okay, so that's done. New journal entry. Geffen the tunnels. So Geffen the tunnels, find and destroy. Finding and destroying the Geff transmitter will give Zeus Hope a better chance of survival. Okay. I think that's everything in the tunnels. I would hope as much. Left highway section. Okay, so that's where the Mia go. I think. Doo-doo-doo. Oh no. We've already been here. So was I going the wrong way? I was going the wrong way, wasn't I? Yeah. Okay, so we need to go right. And then back up some stairs. More Geff. Fantastic. Oh, the Geff. Anybody else? Or can I finally get back up? When I get knocked down, I get up again. Never gonna keep me down. Okay. I'm gonna save real quick. As you do, as you do.